Lisa Emmers from Airline Hydraulics, and I'm here to introduce the new IoT-ready Omron S8VK-X Power Supply Series. The Omron S8VK-S Power Supply Series is an Ethernet IP Modbus TCP power supply. Its capabilities offer real-time viewing of the status of the power supply's life. This is done through internal temperature monitoring of the capacitor's components. This feature is important because it allows users to detect and troubleshoot problems in advance of the power supply's failures, decreasing critical downtime. It also provides life expectancy data, giving the ability to forecast scheduled maintenance more strategically. The configuration software, SD Manager 2, is available for free download on Omron's website. The S8VK-X series power supply comes in versions ranging from 30 to 480 watt. The 90 watt and above units offer an indication monitor option, providing easy on-site viewing of the power supply's voltage, current, and life expectancy. This is helpful because it eliminates the need to conduct manual status checks with additional measuring tools. The entire series includes one Ethernet port, a power boost feature, and built-in overload and overvoltage protections. They're all DIN rail mountable and can be mounted side by side. Wiring connections are easy with push-in technology. Good things come in small packages, and this series is the smallest communication-ready power supply on the market. The small footprint provides valuable space savings in control cabinets. It also provides excellent protections such as coated PCBs for rough environmental applications. In closing, the new Omron S8VK-X series is a small but mighty game changer. Its capabilities to detect and predict critical component information makes it a strong player in the world of IoT. If you need further information or would like a demo, please reach out to us and ask. I'm Lisa Emmers. Thanks for watching.